basal area is a measure of stand density that takes the size of each tree into account, as well as the number of trees. It indicates how much of the growing space in a defined area is being utilised and is often well correlated with stand stem volume. The basal area of a plot can be determined by adding up the cross-sectional area of each tree at breast height, 1.3 metres, and dividing the total by the area of the plot. This formula for the cross-sectional area of a tree converts the diameter in centimetres to the basal area in square metres. In Queensland, the maximum basal area for a cypress forest is around 25 square metres per hectare, and for a wet forest it's around 50 square metres per hectare. Above this basal area, tree growth will stall and trees start to die. So knowledge of this measure can guide forest management planning, such as determining initial stocking density and the timing and extent of thinning and harvesting.